Another windy afternoon, and here I am to pluck some of the Indian Boraj. Very easy to grow. If you have a friend, just ask him to give you a stem of it, and you plant it in the soil, and it thrives well. And later you can propagate it by chopping off the stem and planting. Keep using the leaves so that they grow faster. So let's pluck some of the leaves and make an interesting tea with the Indian Boraj. We need the leaves washed, water, sugar and some tea leaf. We have a glass of water and the leaf. Put it to high flame and bring it to boil.